First of all, let me begin by extending an exceptionally warm welcome to everyone here this evening to Canada House. We're very, very delighted that you're here, that you've taken the time to join. It's truly special and very much appreciated as well. A little bit about Canada and Canadians and our desire to embrace equality, our desire to focus on diversity, on inclusiveness, our desire to play a leadership role around the world, which we are playing, our desire to give back to countries and to partners and do more together as partners than we do individually. It's also a bit of a reminder and a reflection of Canada's presence here in India, that we are diplomats here as guests. We interact, we live here, we interact with a lot of different friends and colleagues and business contacts and government officials. And Asha is an organization that reflects very much the fabric of Canada and Canadian values in promoting equality, promoting opportunity, helping others. And we place a very strong emphasis on education, on opportunities to develop careers, to grow professionally and personally. And we align ourselves very much with what Asha does. So when this opportunity came up, or other opportunities to support what Asha is doing, we will embrace that, we've taken full advantage of that. And that's why we're all here, that's why we're happy to lend Canada's support to the Blind Start Initiative. So let me just conclude by saying thank you, Asha, for everything that you're doing. Thank everyone here for taking the time out of your busy schedules for a couple of hours. And especially thank our interns, our ambassadors, not only for participating in the program, but more importantly for what you're about to do from here on as leaders in your own right. We look forward to following your success and working with you as we continue to immerse ourselves in India. Thank you very much.